Member for Cole Harbour-Eastern Passage.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. On Wednesday, April 20th, the world lost a very special person. Suzanne Hudak died suddenly and much too young. Suzanne was a shining star in the community of Eastern Passage in Cow Bay. Her love of giving back made her a great volunteer. She worked at the Dartmouth General Hospital front desk for 30-plus years and had just retired in the fall. During her years at the hospital, she spent her lunches visiting patients and brightening their days. Suzanne was a devoted member of her church and loved helping at the Cow Bay Teas and many other events that needed her. Suzanne will be missed by the entire community, but she will not be forgotten. Thank you.